And you get in a car and you
get bummed.
No, well. No, I'm more of the upper persuasion.
Ah.
I'm a top.
The only thing I topped was Drag Race. So.
Cheers to that.
Cheers to that.
Hello, everybody. My name is the Vivienne, and I'm joined by the Scottish winner herself,
Lawrence Chaney.
Oh,
he just ate shit.
Do you need help?
Does he need help? He's fucking face down on the floor, you soft bitch.
Cerebral palsy is a disability resulting from damage to the brain before, during, or shortly after birth, and outwardly manifested through muscular incoordination.
Well, that's you told, love. She probably thought it was a fucking nonce.
Do you not think that's exactly how the straights react to us in drag? They just scream.
I love that you think I have enough self-esteem to be on Grindr. What would my profile even say? I'm gay and disabled. But I promise not to drool on you until the third date.
Well, do you know what? I love someone who's got some sort of ailment, but they can take the piss out of themselves.
Yeah, I mean, I look at us. We're gay. This is me 3 hours before the gig, just shaving away.
That's me 10 minutes into a gig.
Yeah.
Cricket's coming through. Yeah.
This is not the way you want to look for the first day of your internship. Don't you just want to stay home with me instead?
Oh no, there's sexual tension.
Was that his mother?
Sexual tension.
His mother's gorgeous.
Okay, you guys, listen up. I need viral content now.
Oh,
I hate
you can tell
already.
Who she is, yeah.
Hate her already.
Oh my God.
Sorry, hon, Cedars-Sinai's around the corner.
This is Egg Woke, right? I'm Ryan, the intern.
Sid.
She's a cow bag. She's a real gobshite.
I'd say, listen, love, I might be fucking disabled, but you're ginger, so.
And I'm from Scotland and you're still scum. Mary Queen of Scots got her head chopped off for having locks like that.
So instead, we've started publishing confessional essays like 50 Ways to Hate Myself or Why Do I Keep Finding Things Inside My Vagina?
Why do you keep finding things in your vagina, Helen?
She's a shoplifter.
Here's a Gucci purse.
Have you ever had like a normal job?
No, but it's on my bucket list.
And that's a fucking big bucket.
Yes, it is. It's a chum bucket. Yeah, I used to work in a fabric shop. What about you? Have you had a normal job?
So I got a job on a bar, right. But then I saw these ladies of the night, you know, the drag queens.
Cross dressers.
Yeah. The nightlife really slowly took over to the point where I wasn't turning in on time for work.
I used to do these kind of all-nighters where you do drag, go round to someone else's house for a bit between the club and first train. I said, oh, I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to have a nap. And I woke up hotboxed out my nut in Edinburgh. And then I had to sell ribbon to 70-year-old ladies for the rest of the day. I'll have 2 metres of that, okay.
Take the roll, just fall off. What's happened?
AirPod came out.
To anyone watching, we are wearing AirPods today because Netflix are that fucking tight. Yeah. They couldn't afford a fucking sound man, so it's a good job I had these in my bag, otherwise we'd be watching sweet fuck all.
Yeah.
Kim told me about you getting hit by a car, and as a fellow victim, I'd like to offer my condolences.
So they don't realise he's,
God no,
you know, got this disability.
Yeah.
Do you not think she looks at Miss Hooley from Balamori?
Lot of assholes on here.
Whoa!
That's kind of the point in Grindr, isn't it? To be a lot of assholes on there.
What absolutely HD nudes are they?
Can you send voice notes on Grindr?
Yes! Oh my God, it's new. So someone
well,
in
that's
Scotland,
you fucking fucked, isn't it?
In Glasgow.
Hello, hey, hey, hey. Oh, I've got a nice big coat.
Nice big chode. No, but
chode. I've got enough for years.
Have you ever had it where, like, a guy would start talking to you and then they'd be like, hey, gorgeous. And that could apply to you in drag or out of drag.
Someone had messaged you that you'd know off the scene.
Yeah.
Or they'd seen your DJ in the night before and they're like, oh, hi. And you think, oh, they like me. But no, they were just asking where you perform and next. And you think,
yes.
Fucking message me on Facebook for that, you knobhead.
Yes.
Sat here wanking myself silly. And you're telling me you like my new fucking wig. Fuck off.
No, I know that's fake because you with a new wig.
Listen, it's a good job that outfit's wiped clean because you're about to get fucking spilled.
Yes!
Oh, that looks like my worst nightmare already.
I mean, it looks like heaven, but I wouldn't fit in.
I'd be sat over in the corner in a fucking house coat, a knitted jumper, a pair of trackies, and a tent.
I'd be there as the tent.
Sorry, I thought she'd be like 10% more chilled.
Hey, she's got cracking tits though.
It's like a shelf.
Isn't it?
That's the size of my arsehole.
Just a fucking homo to be hula hooping at the size of the pool.
Does anyone really, with water pistols, Viv, go...
Ryan, trust me, I have been here before and I know what you need to do. Take off all your clothes and tell me everything you love about your body.
I could do that dead quick.
Come on!
Nothing.
Right? This is really rude, by the way.
Aww. I think he's gorgeous. I would. Don't think that's saying much, but I would.
I love my feet. They always stay the same size.
Does anyone really love their feet?
Drag queen's feet?
Girl. If you ever considering doing drag, say goodbye to your feet. They are like hobbit's feet dipped in fucking wax that have been burned. Do you know what I mean?
Shriveled
just, up. Just, toes look like quavers after this, you know, like just,
Hey, you're shaking like a leaf.
Oh, here they are.
Oh, this is the lad he met on Grindr.
Better?
Whoa! You'll be one of those walk in, fuck me gaped, leave. Come in, and leave.
Oh, bless him, he must be so nervous.
Aww. Go on, nosh him off. Gobble, gobble.
Interesting kisser. Was that bad? No, not bad. Just go slower this time.
Imagine critiquing someone on their fucking kiss. Can we just stop?
Yes.
Try that again with, you know, a bit more of this.
Oh, who cares about that? See, when you're in the mood of passion, lick his face.
You can go for a swim.
Oh, not that.
Meet the pee that's gonna take your fee.
You wanna fucking think about getting yourself your own bit of dick, love?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a virgin? Oh, don't worry, leave it to me. I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna find you the biggest cock in town. You're just like, just fuck off.
Yeah. Do you notice straight people aren't obsessed with length? So she'll be like, oh my God, the biggest cock in town. Here's Johnny and he's 3 inches wide.
Just leave him alone. He'll find his perfect penis in time.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a clip on.
Oh, don't take the piss out of his clip-on tie. He's fucking paying you. Imagine you paid someone for sex and they started judging you on your clip-on tie. So, well, that's a tenner off.
You're at minus 10.
And by the way, your bed sheets are fucking shocking. Let's go to mine instead.
Wiggle you out of
these. Okay.
Oh, whoa! Oh, whoa! Sorry,
he deserved that.
Why don't we loosen you up, huh?
This guy wants him as loot. He's gonna be like whistling with his arsehole.
But he's got a big fucking, what's that called?
Cock.
And they're in them whiteys, what you call them, skids?
Skid marks. Oh, no!
Is that what it's called, fuck water?
I use that to wash my hair. Both of them are flaccid. How is
flaccid.
This going to work?
Flaccid.
Flaccid.
Here we go.
There you go.
What a selfish bastard, no even eating him out first. Do you know what I mean? You've got to kind of give the hole a wee lick like a Wall's ice cream, don't you? Got to kind of suck the flake out.
That's vile. Suck the flake out. What was your first time like?
It was really, really awkward because I couldn't get my head around the tight holdness. There's not much explanation for gay people.
Oh God,
to
no.
have sex. So I did think you'd just kind of like throw it up the alleyway, but you don't.
You've got a cleat. You've got a nobody.
Oh my God! No, I didn't know about the cleaning.
I shat on someone's bed. I went into their washing basket. picked it up in a pair of boxes and just left it in the washing basket.
No.
Yeah. And then that same person asked me, this will never get aired, asked me if I could pretend to be a 14-year-old and then got arrested for being a paedophile. So, I mean...
What a full circle moment.
I don't know, Lewis. It looks like you might have a straight.
I definitely had a straight last night.
What gays do you know that sit around playing poker? Maybe stone and stuff.
Yeah,
party.
Preparing for Drag Race.
Backcomb and wigs. I'm glad he's got a little friend circle going, though.
He's just so innocent, isn't he? Even though he's been bummed.
He showed me his gun and then he shot his load.
If the average straight man could be in a room full of us gays, the things we talk about, they just must think.
I always forget that being gay isn't the norm.
Oh, 100%,
and I'll just be like walking to McDonald's.
Or like, I need a new bra.
Or is it for your girlfriend? And I'm there with eyebrows up to my forehead, no, this is for me.
I'm full on Primark bras, mate.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you can't beat a good Primark bra. As long as it fits and it's cheap. Couldn't give a fuck.
That's it. That's right, everyone. Vivienne says all drag is valid.
All bras are valid. Apart from the ones from H&M.
Yeah.
I'm kind of hungry.
Hey, for some coke!
That was the wrong answer.
Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
Have you ever been in that situation? A guy you're interested in romantically, and then another guy comes in and they're all their attention.
Oh,
and you're
God,
like, oh, what match-up fucking liver?
It just makes you second guess yourself, doesn't it? It's like,
thank
I'm
you.
So self-conscious about myself.
People that like look in the mirror and they're like, I couldn't cope because I hate myself on a daily basis. But the good thing about that is it kind of grounds you a wee bit, doesn't it?
I mean, it's different when I'm in drag, I look at myself and go, fuck you now. I'm fucking fabulous.
I hate myself slightly less.
Ryan, look what I got for you.
Oh my God,
what
Viv.
What the fuck's that?
Viv, it's a cake of the car that ran him over.
That's one of them cakes you know you see online, what you order online versus what comes.
Yeah.
I fancy getting a cake of somebody
and not eating it.
Depicting the most traumatic time of your life.
Yeah.
Remember that time your plane crashed and you nearly died? Well, I've put it on a cake.
Wow.
Just so you can relive it all over again.
At least have one of him getting bummed for the first time or something like that. Oh, go on. Speak your truth. I'm gonna cry. It's like coming out all over again.
I have cerebral palsy.
Oh!
That's ballsy. That's cerebral ballsy.
I'm gonna offer you a job.
Do you know who I think she looks like? She looks like Veronica Green.
But riddled with COVID.
You had one job to do, Ryan. One job. Just to pick up the cake I wanted.
That's me. That is fucking me. Terrible news, eating cake.
Phil dumped me. He said he didn't want to be in a relationship with someone else's asshole kid.
Anyway.
I would like to see how you function in this world without an on-call maid.
I'd love to see how well you function.
Whoa!
Shots fired.
I don't blame you. I didn't mean that.
Yes. You did.
Mic drop. Leave the room. Let us sit on that for 10 minutes. He's going to go and get bummed rigid now, isn't he?
There better be like a mid-credit sequence of him just getting pumped in that street.
Cans of bush.
Yeah! Oh, my fucking AirPod just fell out again.
I'm loving the fact that we are exploring disabilities in the gay dating world.
Yeah.
I think it needs to be talked about more.
You know, this is terribly informative, but it's also entertaining and it's also got pokey pokey bum sex. So it is a win-win.
Pokey pokey bum sex.
That's in the Encyclopedia Britannica.
Special.
Yeah.
I enjoyed you very much. Cheers, thanks a lot.
Cheers, thanks a lot, sweetie.
So make sure you go and check out season 2. We have been Queens.
Who like to watch?
Aye, how do you say it? Aye, a new.
Aye, okay.
Okay, the new.
You're like an honorary Scot now.
Aye.
Because of that. Aye.
Aye.
You're very good at the voice.
Scottish.
Yeah. Americans, nah.
We'll be right back.